Hey, hey. Food came flying out of my mouth. Hey.
Hey fam, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Miriam, and today, baby, we have ourselves some chicken pineapple fried rice balls. Yummy. I saw a picture of this. I saw it done with shrimp, so I decided to do it with chicken. I kind of made up my own, I guess, recipe for it. So, why am I talking? Let's get in it. Hey. Oh my gosh. You know what? Ooh. Come on, baby. Doesn't that look so yummy? Oh my gosh. I can't wait to try it. I'm so hungry. First bite, pineapple, chicken. Come on, baby. Focus on me. Focus. Oh. That so good. Oh my gosh, that is so good. Make sure you definitely use the ginger. Oh my gosh. That sweetness of that pineapple, it salted perfectly for me. There it is. It is so good. Oh my gosh, you got that sweet, salty, tangy thing going on. I'm coming. It works. It totally works. Oh my gosh.
Came flying out of my mouth.
You can add egg to this recipe if you like. I just chose not to. A lot of you request breakfast, but I'm not an egg eater. They don't like me. And that's surprising because I love mayonnaise.
So good, guys. So good. Perfect. Look at that.
You didn't get to see, but I turned the pineapples upside down so that some of the juices could drain a little bit. I did not want to absorb it with the paper towel. I wanted it still to have some of that flavor.
So good.
So how are you guys doing today?
Y'all know how I'm doing. Market side lemonade drink from Walmart.
This one's a dollar. This this is a dollar. But the big jug is $1.50.
Put some of that pineapple on there. It's so good.
I wanted to do something different. And I was saying to myself, like, oh my gosh, pineapple. Warm pineapple. I was like, skirt, wait a minute. Ham and pineapple. So I've had it before. A warm piece of pineapple upside down cake. Come on. Come on, sis. It is nothing new. Mmm, it's so good. I'm tearing this bowl up. I'm so happy. I'm so, so happy. Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You know, I'm country, okay? So I know down in a lot of, it's a church thing to say yes, sir. It is spelled S-Y, well, we spell it Y-E-S-S-U-H. Yes, sir. It's a country thing. It's a thing, a southern thing, where it's like, yes, sir. The preacher saying something good in church, you're like, yes, sir. The choir sounded good, singing their songs, or the quartet group is singing their songs, you're like, yes, sir. It's just a southern, old southern country saying. And it's giving ode kind of, you know, to God, you know? It's just like, yes, sir, you know? At least that's how I take it. My hair gets keep getting caught up in the pineapple. I just want to know who's coming to get this other bowl. Who's coming? You? Who's coming to get it? Because I'm getting full. I just want to do something fun, different, you know. This is probably considered like a Hawaiian dish or something. So good, guys. Like, I'm almost done. So good. I can't help it. Must try. And I'm a rice eater. I grew up on rice where most people might have grown up on potatoes. We grew up on rice. My dad's from the Carolinas. Both his mother. My dad's father's from South Carolina. My dad's mom side of the family is from North Carolina. So it's Geechee all up in us. Geechee girls. Let's try. So good. So good. So good, so good, so good. I'm sorry that they haven't had much of a topic. I'm trying to think of something. But if you are new to the channel, welcome. Welcome, welcome. Thank you so much for subscribing. Thank you so much for being a part of the fam. We're all about laughter, a kiki, some good food, and you know, trying to stay as positive as we can. I know we all aren't about kumbaya with everybody, but we just try to keep positive vibe as much as possible, because negativity is going to come without you even asking for it, okay? For those of you who are going through something, I send out prayers to you, my condolences for anyone who's lost anyone recently. You know, you will get through. The hardest part is getting through and getting over that hump. So any goals you have in your life, just go for it. Go for it. Any goals that you have, you want to achieve, go for it. Just ask, pray about it. Ask God for guidance. Do your part so that he see that you're serious about it. And then from there, he'll make the ways. He'll make the pathways to come near you. So I love you. Jesus loves you. And I'll see you all in my next video. Peace.